Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my channel. There are some friends that they have problem with FMC default explain 12. This is Boeing 737-800 and this is default FMC explain 12. Right now it shows NAV data out of date. What I do is either click clear CLR keys many times or del. Let's see what happens. Okay, or another option is just directly type the airport code that you are located in, KOR. So you see that nothing happens. So what should you do? Click on CLR and you see it disappeared. Then go to status, then database, then write the code of the airport you are located, and it's solved. You can go to root and again write, nothing happens, and it's solved. For example, KSFO. That's it.